refused these clubs, but every night at City Hall, fighting for that, and they didn't pass.
I want one.
Those are cool. Hey!
Homeless people, we unite. Shout it out for human rights. Homeless people, we unite. Shout it out for human rights.
Homeless people, we unite.
What do we want?
Justice!
Do we want it?
Now! Home, not jail!
Home, not jail! Home, not jail! Home,
We'll go over to City Hall. We'll have open mic and some more music. But let's do a little dancing, and then we'll do some more.
In an entire year on all of our homeless services.
Yep. God bless America.
Every day in this country, 100 children are born into poverty. 100 children. That situation is unacceptable. It is immoral. We have more people, in prison in this country than we have families in public housing. Over time, what has happened is that the Department of Justice, our criminal justice system, has become the largest builder of low-income housing for minorities in general and young black men in particular. That is the country we live in. And so every day, we are struggling with the hypocrisy in our midst that we live in one of the wealthiest cities in the world, and yet, people have to participate in a lottery system to get in a shelter bed for the night. We have five times as many homeless people on the street as we have shelter beds. Nearly two-thirds of the families with children in public housing in this country have been in public housing for more than 20 years.
That they want to build.
They are trapped in islands of despair, discomfort, discontent, and for many of our children, broken dreams. And so all of us, this is a country that represents all of us. We have to say that enough is enough.
All right.
Yeah. As Paul said earlier, nothing will be given to us without a fight. There is no progress without struggle. If they want it bad enough, we have to fight for it. We have to make the case that we, our home, is actually the Constitution of the United States. That is the home for homeless people.
Absolutely.
Because the 14th Amendment talks about due process. The 6th Amendment of the Constitution talks about a right to counsel.
It
does not talk about the right to counsel for poor people. It does not talk about due process for poor people. We apply the opposite logic for wealthy people that we do for rich, that we do for poor people. When we give wealthy people money, it's called an incentive. When we give poor people money, it's called a disincentive. We say that the last thing you want to do for a poor person is to give them money.
for opportunity.
Although it's true in the city and county of San Francisco that we no longer have a manufacturing economy, the one thing that we do make in this city every day is money.
Yeah.
There is money for everything if we want it bad enough. You have to decide for yourself how hard you want to fight this struggle. Yes, we lost last year, but we're not defeated. We get our hearts broken every day, but they can never break our spirit. So I am asking you to look to your left, look to your right, and say we are partners in this struggle. We are in this fight to the end. God bless all of you.
I want to say that there's abandoned buildings.